Got us some breaking news out of Boca Raton, where police are searching for a man believed to be involved in a shooting. The search is happening right now along Northwest 3rd Avenue. Police say that man is on the run. Right now, we're working to get more information. Of course, we'll bring you updates on air and online.